James. That's actually him as well, isn't it? You heard the music yet? Hello. It's lore accurate, mate. How's the kids? Okay. Silent Hill, fellas. The game. Any percent. The fuck are you doing? Is this talking smack, considering your first chase was fucking day one tier? Light loop and you fucking ran into me. Sure. I was outplayed, guys. Fucking hell. Fucking tournament name and you're playing like trash. My blast mine. Surprising. No. Okay. I don't know about that one. Yep. James. That's actually him as well, isn't it? You heard the music yet? Hello. It's lore accurate, mate. How's the kids? Okay. Silent Hill, fellas. The game. Any percent. Alright. I should have literally just M1'd you, I don't know why I did that. Yeah, fucking idiot, it's fine. Okay, you slow vaulted. Didn't use it. Okay, that's a strange thing to do. You're obviously gonna fake that, yeah. Scratches. Which away? This way. This is Rebecca, is it? Sound like a feminine voice. Okay, never mind, it's the vampire. What the fuck? Okay. On the tip. Do get aura reading there actually now, there's nobody around. Looks like. No, he did, yeah, fucking hell. Gamble. He did run across that way though, so that must have been close. Please drop it. Fucking hell. We're getting into lost the game territory here. Yeah. Wait too long. Fine. Really bothered about the one that's outside. We know it's not that one, it's probably this one. Yes, it is. Wanted to get rid of it. It's fine. We get an M1, I suppose. Deny window. Stuck on the wall, no range. Don't make that with even with the range extension. Locked out. Please do throw the game. I really don't care. I'm gonna get God Pallet. Good. I'll go back and get our knock. Probably power struggle. No counterplay to this. No, there's somebody behind anyway. Still there somewhere. Yeah. Should have had that. It's fine. The fuck are you doing? Alrighty then. Check one of these over here. Somebody's going this way as well. This is, I know they're both injured, so I don't know. Still there though. Safe loop. Just keep jumping back into the void. Is that a card? Would have said that was an it, to be fair. You go back over? No, can't hear anything. This is completely safe. Arbitrary time waste. Yeah. Might lose this, because I can't down anybody. Can't defend gens either. Not that defending gens is even possible these days. Them two are together as well, so there's no card play to this. I'm gonna go and check, see if there's anybody on this one, and then we'll go upstairs. Alright, it's that one up there. If they're on it though, there's no card play to it. Two survivors on the same gens, just too fast. Alright, it's the other one. Yeah, it is. Probably done before I get over there. Put herself in that one. It's gonna be two, but we don't stop last gen. Or maybe we do because he was healing. Okay. Should I just hurt somebody? No, it's not that one. Okay. Back out again, can't hear anything. Yeah, it's just this dumb void shit, dude. I can't do anything about it. It's completely safe. She's probably hiding in a locker somewhere as well, based on how she behaved before. There we go. Fucking adrenaline as well. I know where she is though. I don't know why I can see her. I don't know where the item is there. Come up these stairs. Somehow knows I was coming from this way. Mm. Was here. Yeah, it's just out and easy. She's got three escapes though, two gates and a hatch. Just for one toolbox. What do you mean? I don't know what it means. You mean the Franklin's reveal, I assume. The Weave reveal. I'm assuming that's... Yeah, it will have been, wouldn't it? But I thought it expired, though. That game was quite long. The item that's on the ground. I don't know. Anyway, there it is. Really? Okay. Welcome to the infinite. 1212, okay. Is Pyramid Head good in the school? Because it's corridors, isn't it? Means we've got guaranteed hits. I'm not chasing the fucking Tawny player straight away. That's fine. Move the way. I'll pull it down here. I'm gonna go around this side. Put in that building, didn't you? Just go in here. Yeah. Okay. We don't do flashlight bullshit against this killer. God, he's so refreshing, dude. Where's that just gone? There was somebody right here. I don't know. My blast mine. Surprising. No. Okay. I don't know about that one. Sabo. No, cages there. Okay. Big window, can't do anything. Healing my cage. Same cage, okay. Dude, the fucking heals are just ridiculous, man. The speed of that shit, then. That's fine. That's all the way over there. That's fine. Where's the items? She stayed behind there then, didn't she? No, she went to school. Okay. They're coming around the side, probably. Yep. I'm getting a flashbang. Behind me. Only just, I actually thought I wouldn't get that. Dude, it's so refreshing to actually be the paddle roll, you know? Like, you know, when you get downs as this killer, as long as you get them tainted, you don't have to play around this actual, just like, terrible fucking bullshit. Where, you know, if you down them in an open space, it's like, oh, that's illegal, you know? The basement down here. No. So we don't get a knock then. Bad map design. One back. Yep. Alive, isn't it? Already healed, already doing gens. Yep, see? Fucking everywhere, usually. That's our school, is it? Yeah. This girl is still in a cage somewhere. Dude, is there only one cage location on this map? Seriously? I'm gonna carry them around. No mind game here. Yeah, just see me. We're just gonna have to look stupid here. Call his bluff. Right, okay. Oh, he's on that side. On the tip. actually thought that gem was in there. Doesn't go down the stairs, is it? I don't think. Archie's going to be on this ride. Vanished. Yeah, pity escape. P100. Two built to last, that's two lives on the items. Two adrenalines, DS. Is this talking smack considering your first chase was fucking day one tier? Light loop and you fucking ran into me. Sure. I was outplayed, guys. Fucking hell. Fucking tournament name and you're playing like trash. There you go. As I say, decent game overall though. I don't know how this Soma got 40k points though, unless he's doing void stuff. I didn't see him going to the void too much though. There you go. There it is. Ta-da.